McBride gets the end zone, and the Blazers are back on top.